Hello students, how are you? I hope you all know my new fine. Everything is good now. Are you studying at home or no? 1 and 2 chapter we have covered already. And already I have given the notes also. Daily, little you have to read. But at a time if you will start reading now, that will create a problem. Okay? Now, daily, little things you have to go. Today if you are learning the multiple choice question, okay, multiple choice question. Take something that will the night is there. Then afterward match the phonemes. Then afterward answer the phonemes are there. Then through a pulse are there. And at home only you practice it, you only check it. Okay, what are the things are going wrong? Okay? Spell also you have to do thoroughly. New words also I am giving you in the online classes. That all things you have to revision at your home. Now let us start with this chapter. Okay, by not wasting too much of time. Now we have started the first chapter yesterday. What was the first chapter name? The Northern Plain, the Great Northern Plain. We have started as we covered the Northern Mountain. Now we know that the Northern Plains are there. That things and all things I have covered yesterday only. In that I have covered, I told you there are three basins are there. What are the basins? The way the river flows. Okay, three basins are there. That is the Satluj Basin. Where it is flowing, that I have covered yesterday. Now we will going to learn two more basins of that. One is Ganga Basin, another is Brahmaputra Basin. Understood? We will cover now Ganga Basin, next is Brahmaputra Basin. As I told you yesterday, there are three basins of that. Okay, in that two basins, one basin I had covered, two basins were pending. Now we will move to second basin, that is Ganga Basin. Okay, we will cover today. You know what it says, the Ganga, you might be thinking of the Ganga River is there, Ganga Basin, the Ganga River is there, from there the Ganga, from Ganga Basin, the Ganga River is flowing. Now we will learn detail what is written in the book. Okay, what is written from the Gangotri Glacier? It is from, starting from the Gangotri Glacier. The Gangotri Glacier means, I told you that means the glacier is the one big piece of snow or a big piece of ice it is. When it is melting, the Gangotri glacier is melting. That time what is happening? The Ganga River is forming. Okay. The Ganga River go across the mountain plain. When the, from here, the Himalayas are melting. Okay. From here, the Gangotri basin, the Gangotri disappears. Okay. When it is flowing, the Gangotri basin is melting. That time what is happening? The Ganga River is flowing. It is flowing toward the north. Side, northern plain it is flowing. Next, it's joined by the numerous tributaries. It is joining by the numerous tributaries. What is meant by tributaries? The small rivers are there. When it is coming together, the river is forming. The small from here, rivers are flowing from the Asia. Then what is happening here? It is forming a river. The Yamuna, which are the tributaries are there, which is forming the Ganga River. Like the Yamuna, Kosi, Ganga, and the Ghagra. These are the some tributaries of that which is joined to Ganga River. Next, the Gomati, Chemar, Dasan, and the Ganga. These are the various basins of there. Various tributaries are there that is joining the Ganga Basin, okay, which is going towards the Ganga Basin in the northern plains. Next, many important towns are situated along the river. If the Ganga River is there, okay, here the Ganga River is flowing, the land will be fertile. That is why many towns are also situated there. Towns means the village, okay, places are there near the Ganga Basin. On the basin of Ganga, many towns are there. Next, there are plenty of the water available and the soil is rich, okay. Plenty of water means too much water is present there, okay, in the Ganga Basin. That's why the land is also very fertile. If the water is available, the land will be also very fertile. If the land is fertile, what the people will use to do? They will grow many crops. first chapter only I have discussed the land in North America, and the land is very much fertile because of this rivers are running from there. Okay, which are the main crops they are growing there? Just we will see. Okay, there are some crops they are growing like rice. Okay, rice is mainly grown there. For example, plenty of water is available, is rich. Then many crops like jute, rice, and wheat and sugarcane are grown there. Okay, in the Ganga Basin. The Ganga Basin is the most densely populated region due to this region. Okay, because of this fertile land, plenty of water, that is why the Ganga Basin is mostly populated region. Populated means there are many people are staying in the Ganga Basin because of this water, you know, for agriculture, because the fertile land is there, because plenty of water is available. That's why many people are staying there. Before entering to the Bay of Bengal, as the Ganga River is passing through, in India, as the Ganga River is flowing, it is joining to which ocean? Bay of Bengal. Bay of Bengal is located in east side. Inside the Bay of Bengal is the Ganga River is flowing. Before joining, what it is happening? Just to see. The river Ganga forms the large and the most fertile delta. The Ganga River is after before joining. What is happening? The Ganga River is becoming large. And what is happening? It is forming a big delta and the fertile delta. Delta means the area nearest to the rivers. Okay? The world fertile delta in the world is called the suburban delta. Okay? In the world it is the very much fertile land it is there. That's why in the world it is the bigger. In the world it is known as the suburban delta. Okay? The suburban delta, what is that? The land is very much fertile. Understood? Now next. Now next we will go to Brahmaputra. What is the term? Brahmaputra is in the region. Okay. We have studied, we already studied with the Satluj. Where it is flowing? It is flowing in the Punjab and all. And picture of the dams are there. Bhakra Nagar dam is there. Next we have studied the Ganga Basin from the Brahmaputra it is starting, originating. And next we will go to the Brahmaputra Basin. That is third one, last one it is. Okay. The river rises in the Tibet where it is known as the Tasang Po. Okay. The river rises, it is coming from the Tibet. The name is Tasang Po. It flows toward the eastward and enter India flowing through the first state. Okay, it is going toward the east side it is going, and in India when it is entering from the Himalaya, when it is entering, the first state is Himachal Pradesh. Where it is entering? First it is entering in Himachal Pradesh. For Himachal Pradesh, the state is coming in the north side only. In this southern region, the Himachal is there. Okay, then in the Assam, then it is moving to Assam. First it is going to Himachal Pradesh and it is moving to Assam. Understood? Then before joining to the river Ganga, and after all this is happening, it is joining to the Ganga River only. Okay, the Brahmaputra River, it is going to Himachal, then it is moving to Assam, and not Assam, and it is moving to which state? Assam only. Okay, then it is moving to Assam, then it is joining to Ganga River only it is joining. Okay, before joining, what is happening? The Brahmaputra flow through the hills area and holding the rock. Okay, where the Brahmaputra river is flowing, the Brahmaputra river is flowing from the many hilly areas. From there, they are collecting many soil and it is flowing toward the Ganga Basin. Before joining, what is happening? It is moving to the These are the hilly areas and all. Then it was in the soil when it is flood. Okay, flood is now just 2 years back also we faced a flood problem. This year also we have faced a flood problem. Flood problem means the water is coming out of the river. Okay, if there is plenty rain, what is happening? The rivers get full. And after rivers get full, what is happening? All the water is coming out and it is entering into our cities and in the town, and it is destroying the crops. Okay, and from the Brahmaputra, from the hilly area, it is collecting soil, and when the flood is there, everywhere the flood area will be there. That time, what is happening? They are destroying the crops, are destroying, but they are getting the fertile soil also there, because the fertile soil it is distributing there in the area. Next, what is happening? Depositing. This soil is extremely fertile, and this soil which is depositing there, it is very much fertile soil it is. Because of the fertile soil and help for the growing, because of the fertile soil they are growing crops like jute and rice. Because they are growing crops like jute and rice, they are growing and rice crops for the rice, it needs plenty of water. Because of that, they are growing near to the rivers. And the most important crops also they are growing. What is the main crop they are growing? Okay, tea is also very important crop of the area. They are growing tea also. Tea you are drinking at morning. That tea plants also they are growing, and it is very much famous there because of the climate condition. India has a great fertile land. India is having a great fertile land. Because of these all things, India is having a great fertile land. Fertile land it is having in the world. In the world of it is having many crops we are growing. We can grow the pulses also. We can grow the fruits or like orchards are there. Orchard means the land which is built up of many trees, root trees. These are the orchards are there. Okay, many crops we can grow here. But in the other state, if there is no Himalaya, what will happen? The whole India will be like a desert. Because of this Himalaya, we are getting the fertile and we are having a good climate condition also for the crop and for the environment also, for us also it is having. That's why in India we are having the three states. We are getting the rainfall also. Okay, because of this Himalaya, we are having the summer season also, and because of that we are having the winter season also in this whole year. Understood? Now, next we will cover the state in the northern plain that we will discuss in after next video. We will discuss about that. Okay? Did that you understood? No, the important regions are there. First was the Satluj, next was the Ganga, and next the Brahmaputra basin was there. Have you understood this whole thing? Okay, till now, take care, bye, and be attached to your this means social studies book also. You have to complete the book and you have to bring it to me on Saturday. Understood or no? These all things you have covered, and third chapter notes all you will give after completing this all challenge thing. And till that, you have to complete the first lesson and second lesson, and you have to buy at it also. Daily, little things you have to buy at. Understood, no children? Okay, bye and thank you.